she would love that. And I wear stuff sometimes that I think she would like. Okay. Oh, this is heavy. These are not plastic. I thought these were plastic beads. I don't actually think they are. They're too heavy. I think they're glass. Isn't this pretty? Little white glass beads. And they're in kind of a, like a triangular pattern. Oh, this is an old clasp as well. I had to let Evie in. She's gotten to where she started coming in my room at night to sleep. This is an older type of clasp. You see these a lot on vintage or older pearl necklaces. You have this little hook here, and it fits into this piece, and then you just push it forward, and it snaps. And then to undo it, you just squeeze it and pop it like that, and it comes out. Very easy. Yeah. This is pretty. I have a necklace very similar to this, but it has little plastic pearls. But this is really pretty. These are little white glass beads. That is a beautiful necklace. I really like it. I'm sorry I compared it to grubworms. It deserves better than that. Although when it comes to bait, you know, grubworms are they're pretty good. Shell necklace. Oh, groovy. What's in here? We have a little pin. What is it? The association of something. Well, it has North Carolina on it. In the right bar, there's plain, but I want to read it now. I want to know what it says. Okay, I read it. It's the North Carolina Association of Assessing Officers. That's a mouthful. That's what that is. Never heard of it. Okay. What is next? Here's a thing. Oh, it's a bracelet, handcrafted in Tennessee. Lenny and Eva, your collection is your story. Another doohickey. What is this? This is not a clip-on. beautiful. This is, it looks like a tiny globe. It's like half of a, I mean, that makes no sense, but when I was a kid, I had a friend whose dad was an attorney, and they had this super nice house, and they had a birthday party, and I got to go, and I still remember. Their house was like a palace. I was blown away by how pretty it was. And they had this giant, I can get it sorted. necklace. You know, it's kind of like those, you see bracelets like that a lot. You can slide them to make it larger or smaller. This one's weird, though. This one's goofy, but they're, yeah, these are just, these herringbone necklaces were really popular back in the 80s. I know I've mentioned that before, but, oh, sorry, I keep bumping the tripod. I would have loved these back in middle school. Oh, they were so popular. Okay. Oh, here's the other earring, like this. But you can see this one still has the post on it. Earrings. lightweight. This is very thin material right here. Beautiful. Oh, and here's a nice, another little hoop earring that it's clip-on. I don't think we've seen the other one like that, though. Oh, look at this gem. Oh, here's the other shiny hoop. Look at this. Wow. That is a beautiful necklace, actually. I love it. It looks like swirly paint. I mean, basically a swirly paint. That's gorgeous. So